Finn and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. There wasn't anything he couldn't fix. He said one of these used to belong to Allison Blair. But I think he was full of it. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on.